I've got some clips now of the feedings over the last few weeks. I'll put them all together so you can watch her at feeding time.